She was the perfect woman. She didn't talk so much. Bitch, take fucking note. She wanted to name the kids, so I finally let her. It turned out horribly. Chewbacca could have done better. Just me and Helen, and Earl, cause Helen Keller was the miracle worker. I was her one-man show. I could walk around the house naked, she wouldn't even know, because Helen Keller was my perfect woman. I was her only need. Well, she didn't mind the zits on my ass, gave her more to read. Helen Keller was the perfect woman, but I don't think she cared. I played the song for her, she just sat there and stared. Well, she was still my perfect woman. I was sort of a mess. I asked her to marry me. She said, no!